In this field, you have Sydney O'Brien of Southeast Missouri, Sydney Neal of St. Louis, Nancy Murdar of Southeast Missouri, Ashley Wiley of Loyola, Nikki Droshagen of Loyola, Erica Reinhart of Ball State, Julie Yeager of St. Louis, Madison Leffler of Western Illinois, Kristen Riker of Southeast Missouri, Hannah Lees of Loyola, Emily McCoy of Loyola, Rebecca Bosler of Butler, and Jennifer Schrock of Butler. That's your field for section one.
Competition. Mariah Smith, the Fighting Illini senior, stepping into the ring here in the women's weight throw competition.
This is Nancy Murdar of Southeast Missouri with the early lead in this 3,000. Erica Reinhart of Ball State running in the second position. Unofficially 2:48 at the 800 meter mark for Murdar, your leader.
Allison of Loyola with a clean throw here in the women's weight throw competition.
Erica Reinhart of Ball State now with the lead. Moving up into the second position. That's Kristen Reichardt of Southeast Missouri.
That was Buckwalter of Eastern here in the women's weight. Janie House of Eastern stepping into the ring for the Panthers. Go, 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 go. with a clean.
Erica Reinhardt of Ball State with the lead, approaching 1600 meters, 5:44 unofficially at the 1600 meter mark. Kristen Reichardt of Southeast Missouri running in the number two spot. Annalisa Loyola running three.
Marie Lumpkin of Ball State stepping into the ring. Lumpkin of Ball State with a clean throw here in the finals of the women's weight throw. Fighting Illini senior, Mariah Smith getting to step into the ring. Here for the Fighting Illini.
Meters remaining. Four trips around the track. Riker to Ball State now being challenged. Annalisa Loyola on her outside shoulder. Kristen Reichardt of Southeast Missouri continues to run in the number three spot. Now Loyola with the lead. Kristen Reichardt of Loyola taking over the lead. Three laps remaining this time for the leader. There's Reichardt, the leader. Annalise of Loyola with the lead.
All men shot putters, please report. All men shot putters, please report. All men shot put competitors, please report. Fieldman competition has just concluded here in the women's weight throw. We need all throwers in the men's shot put competition to please report. Again, all competitors in the men's Shot put competition, please report.
In the far turn, Hannah Weiss of Loyola. Into the straightaway, she's going to win this 3,000. Southeast Missouri finishing 2-3. Kristen Reichardt and Sydney O'Brien.
Again, if we could have all competitors in the men's shot put competition, please report. All competitors in the men's shot put competition, please report. We've concluded the first field event of the day with the finals of the women's weight throw competition. All competitors in the men's shot put competition, please report. Competition will begin shortly in the men's pole vault competition. Those competitors